In Marion County, Texas, a second suspect has been arrested in a December 23rd murder in the Holiday Harbor area. Marion County Sheriff's Office says 22-year-old Gary Wayne Craver was arrested in Indiana last week. Officials say Craver, along with 20-year-old Jenny Parity, are both suspects in the murder of 39-year-old Charles Hickman. Parity is currently in jail.